తూతన దీంత దీంత తీరణ రే త్రుతాని తూతన దీంత దీంత తీరణ రే త్రుతాని తూతన దీంత దీంత తీరణ రే దూతాని తూతన దీంత దీంత తీరణ
Mohiniyattam, a dance form from the southern state of Kerala in India, traditionally performed only by women. The predominant feature of this dance is its gentle aspect or lasya. This dance form reflects the natural beauty and the elements of the state of Kerala. The swaying palm trees, the undulating paddy fields, and the bobbing of the boats. The distinguishing feature of this dance is the swaying of the upper torso in Andolika and the maximum deflection of the body in Atibhanga. The basic stances of this dance is Samamandala, equipose, Arthamandala, half sitting, Chaturamandala, the square posture, and Atimandala, or the maximum posture. The dance form uses five levels.
Samamandalam, Karamandalam, Aramandalam, Mukkalmandalam, Murumandalam.
In hand gestures, it uses the hand mudras of Balarama Bharatam and Hastalakshana Deepika. Some of the mudras of the dance are
Hastapatako mudrakhya katako mushtira idyapi kartari mukasanyascha shukatunda kapittakaha.
Hey. Oh, no. ശരി.